That was an amazing play where Iguodala is. Intercept again. Kuminga, the rookie, goes up and slams it. 5 points. Here's Curry for deep. Oh! Steph Curry. Bang! We are up 78-47 at halftime. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. This game review, as you know from the title, the scoreline is unbelievable. The last game review I did against the Bucks was the one that I did not want to post. I had to. I was like, oh, it was a disappointing game review. But this game review, guys, was a great one. The Warriors are back. We smashed the Bulls 138-96. Straight up, we're going to watch the game review. Let's go into it straight away. The game review's here. So here we go. Steph Curry getting ready. Come on, he's lightning hot today. He wants to know the Zach LaVine. Now, earlier, Zach LaVine actually went out for an injury. He got an injury out. So he went out in the first 3 minutes of the game, he was out. So I really thought this was going to be a close game, but then we were up by three. Intercept there to Curry. Curry's going to go the whole way on Jusevic. Gets it. We're up by five. Here's Wiggins. Wiggins with the slam. Andrew Wiggins. There he is. There is Iguodala to Poole in the corner. He gets it. Jordan Poole. Unbelievable three there. We're up 37. We're 37 points in the first quarter. Look at that. Behind the back to Damian Lee. I'll just rewind that again. Watch the pass. Iguodala to Damian Lee. I've got it on YouTube short. Ready? Watch this. Here's Iguodala. Strips the ball. Get it. Behind the back to Damian Lee. And he will finish with the layup. Iguodala, watch this again, ready? Iguodala, behind the back, through two defenders to Damian Lee. That was an amazing play where Iguodala is. Intercept again, Kuminga, the rookie, goes up and slams it. Jonathan Kuminga, legit, he got the game high of 25 points. Here's Curry for deep. Oh! Steph Curry, watch that one again. Ready? Here's Curry dribbling it down. Intercept them back to Curry for the deep one. Bang! Stephen Curry's back, bro. Look at the score. We are up 78-47 at halftime. That scoreline is, when I was watching that, when I did how much do I know of AFL, I was looking at it and I was like, how in the world? Oh, we're up so big now. Against the Bulls. Here's Wiggins again, finding Curry in the corner. Bang, baby. And then he walks off straight away. Wiggins are back to Curry. Gets it. Steph Curry's back. We're up 106-69. Poole falls down and the foul. There's Steph. Like, come on, baby. Let's flip and go. What a win. 138-96. Jonathan Kuminga, career high. Not career high. Probably not. Well, career high so far. 25 points, the rookie, 25 points, 3 rebounds. 25 points for Kuminga. He's usually on the bench, he only gets like 4 minutes play, but he played a lot. And he got 25 points, even on Chicago home floor. We dominated Chicago away. We dominated them away at their home floor, embarrassing loss for them. But we still are 31-11, that's alright. If we go to the summary now. Game leaders, Jonathan Kuminga, 25 points. Kevon Looney, 12 rebounds. And Bielitsa got 7 assists. Porter Jr. got 5 steals. Jonathan Kuminga got 3 blocks. So Steph Curry's not even on that list. And we didn't even play with Klay Thompson either. I've got to mention in the video, Klay Thompson did not play. I think he was out. He's probably just going to rest it or something. But if we just go to the Bulls quickly, Kobe White got the most points. DeMar DeRozan, I thought DeMar was going to go very well now, but looked like he didn't. Team comparisons here. This is really good. I love to see. We shot 56.4% in field goals. They shot 42. So we're better in field goals, better in three-pointers, and better in free throws. So we had 45% in three-pointers and 76% in free throws. So they shot 10 of 38 in three-pointers. We shot 19 of 42. So not too bad. We were unbelievable. In three-pointers and free throws. Assists. We had 39 assists during that whole game. They had 26. Total rebounds. 47. We had 38 defensive and 9 offensive. They had 10 offensive. We had 9. So it was one rebound different for the offensive. But defensive. 38 defensive rebounds. As I said in the last one against the Bucks, defensive rebounds are good. Like, really good. And we showed it there on that yesterday. The defensive rebounds, 38. I can't believe that. Steals. We had 12 steals from that steal with Iguodala, Porter, McCurry, that deep three. Like, we had so many steals that game. Blocks, we had 5 each. Turnovers. They had 14 turnovers. 14. Now, we did win by, I don't, when it says points off turnovers, does that mean we get the points? 21 points off turnovers. I think that means a good sign. So we got 21 points off their turnovers. I know I've said in the, like, every game review, I said points off turnovers is bad when we have more. I think points off turnovers means we got 21 points off their turnovers, I believe. I think so. I think we'll just go as that. I'm not too sure. Fouls, they had 19, we had 17. So for most of this, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We got 8 of all these right. So we got the field goals, 3-pointers, 3-throws, all the rest. Unbelievable. Playing away at the Bulls, you're like, come on, this is going to be hard. I thought if Zach, here's the thing. If Zach LaVine played, they probably would have been closer, but he probably went off. That's probably put them on the mind a little bit. If we just go to the box score, Jordan Poole, 22 points. Andrew Wiggins, 21 points. Steph Curry, 19. Kevon Looney, 10, 12, and 4. He could have got a triple-double, Kevon. Otto Porter Jr., 9. Damian Lee, 11. Kuminga, 25, the rookie. Bielitsa, 6. Anderson, 7. Kyoza, 3. Iguodala, 5. So Draymond Green was out for that game. He's out for a few games. I think he has a hip tightness when he returned for Clay. Clay Thompson was out. I don't know, he's just resting. Steve Kerr's resting him. When we get James Wiseman back, Peyton II also is injured and out for something. But yeah, when we get Clay, Wiseman, Green, and our whole strength team back, we'll probably be unstoppable. We have a great starting team, like Poole, Wiggins, Curry, Kevon, Porter. Like, that's great. Clay Thompson, Draymond Green. Amazing. Chicago, there we go. We'll just go Zach LaVine. He played 3 minutes. He got 1 rebound. Lonzo Ball, 15. DeMar DeRozan, 17. Vucevic got 19. White got 20. Yeah, so they really had a not really good team there. But that doesn't matter. If you go to the plays, the end of the... See the bar there? It's all Warriors. It's all Warriors. Blue. Look at this. The third quarter and fourth quarter is, like, all blue in Warriors. That is just amazing. The end of the first quarter, the score was 37-28. We were up. Now, pardon me. That was okay. I thought they would get more. Halftime score. Look at that halftime score. 78-47. Unbelievable. And then it was all of us here. And then we're up 112-72. We're up by... 82, 92, 100. We're up by 40 points at the end of the third quarter. And then we poured it out the win. 138-96. Unbelievable. With the Suns game, I really wanted them to lose that one. But they didn't. Okay. I thought they would lose against the Pacers, but they didn't. So they are still 32-9. Okay. Games today playing the Bucks. Ooh, the Nets are beating the Pelicans by a bit. Kevin Durant's back. The Bulls play again today at 11:30 away. Alright guys, so tomorrow we play the Timberwolves away at Target Center. And then after we play Timberwolves, we'll be at home for 7 more games. So yeah, we got Timberwolves, and then Detroit at home, and then Pacers at home, then Rockets at home, then all the rest at home. A long way to go at home. Hope we get Draymond and Clay and Wiseman back, but Wiseman probably be out for a little bit. There it is. We win. We are second place, 31-11. Up the boys. Thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe. I can't wait to post this video. It's so good. Township update. I was on it this morning. I'm this close to getting to level 24. So once I get to level 24, I will wait and I'll post a video of what level 24 looks like. I might rebuild my town a little bit. Not too sure about that yet. But that's it for me, guys. I'm going to head off now. Thanks for watching. Till next time, enjoy life and have fun. Peace. Get your soul, just tell them ain't laying low. You was never really rolling anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I wanna hear you say, you don't run from nothing, dog. Get your soul.